So what you're telling me is that Sector 412 is under attack by... who? Your temperamental cousin?
I have told you 4 times. Crow is not an Eternal. He is a deviant! A genetic offshoot of...
Whatever you say. Just remind me not to come to your family reunion.
I should have known better than to come here.
But you went and did it anyway, didn't you? Whoever you are.
I am Gilgamesh. I once served as an Avenger.
Not one that I remember. Doesn't matter, though. I scanned that sector. Nothing there but ancient ruins and rotting trees.
For one who is supposed to be so wise, you are quick to believe only what you see.
What I see is a world in chaos, and you adding more problems to my list. But fine. You need help resolving your family drama. I'll send out some agents.
Send your best. And pray they are enough.
I have waited centuries for this moment. This world has been ravaged by humanity. I will reclaim it for its true masters. But first, I must strike back at those who kept me locked away for so long.
Humans that Gilgamesh summoned. Omega Flight, was it? This convergence of worlds you brought about has released a threat we sealed away ages ago. Warlord Crow and his deviants have returned.
And though we may be mighty, 3 Eternals alone may not be enough to stop them.
We need to join our powers as one. Hold them off while we form the Unimind.
Starting the fun without me, as always. Come now. When have I ever missed a fight?
Yeah.
your doom!